Hi, hello all. My name is Amit Malviya. I am basically from MP and now I'm working in Gujarat last from approximately 10-11 years. We have one already 7 years of daughter before we get previous pregnancy. My now daughter is elder daughter is 8 years old, and we decided to go for a new baby, and then we just start planning. So we approached to different doctors, but we are not getting good success because the gap between these two guys and my older daughter is approximately 8 years. So we decided to go for newborn babies and all. Then we got a reference. Then we approached to Nana ma'am, and this is my wife Manita, and she'll tell something about.
Hello everyone. We got success at Aakanksha Hospital, and my friend, one of my best friend, who is also the friend of Maulana ma'am, she referred me to Nana ma'am. And before that, we approached many hospitals in Anand, but we didn't got any success. But at the first attempt of IUI, which ma'am suggested, that we got success in the first attempt, and by the God grace, we are blessed with two baby boys. And thanks to Aakanksha Hospital and Nana ma'am.
Really, I really appreciate the staff. I really appreciate the people over here. They really treat us, greet us so good. And the cleanliness of the hospital and the doctor staff, everything is so good. I really appreciate
it. From behalf of our Malviya family, we wish a grand success to our Aakanksha Hospital and many more years of many branches in Gujarat. Thanks, Nana, and thanks Aakanksha Hospital and their whole staff. Thank you so much.
Thank you, ma'am.